You're going to hold up one finger, pretending it's a candle with a flame that you're going to blow on. However, you want to blow on it carefully enough to make it waver, but not for it to go out. As you can see in this video, I'm using a real candle. Please do not use a real candle unless supervised by an adult or an adult yourself. This exercise will help you develop the intensity of your breathing and lead to better control over it.